You know, it's real easy to look through the window and see other people's trials and their error, their mistakes, and things they do wrong. But what happens when you're staring at the man in the mirror? When you see yourself, your problems, and your mistakes?
Mirror on the wall.
What do you do then? Come on.
Lord, help me out.
Let my heart speak. Listen, just a few months ago, I had an accident. Hurt my wife bad, she almost called it quits. I thank God for the grace he put on my life. Jesus Christ is the only way, she's still my wife. Said I never wanted to be just like my daddy was, but that generation curse came after us. See, I slipped, but I didn't fall all the way. But that cost was so high that I gotta pay.
Mirror on the wall.
Listen, cost my family money. Showing off, jumped the fence and it wasn't funny. Superman in the air, acting like a dummy. Satan want my life, he tried to take it from me. Now my family gotta pay for a broke neck. Lost a government job, yeah, a nice check. But the wife got my back, she ain't left yet. She see the greatness in me, people ain't seen yet. Like I know it all, but the words say pride comes before the fall. Like the message weren't for me, it was just for y'all. Acting like my spirit man standing too tall. They told my pastor I was walking in that arrogance. I had to check myself. There it went. I thank God for the pastor and the time we spent. He came with the shovel and got me out the trench. See, anyone who listens to the word but does not do what it says is like someone who looks at his face in the mirror, and after looking at himself, goes away and immediately forgets what he looks like. But whosoever looks intently into the perfect law that gives freedom and continues in it, not forgetting what they have heard, but doing it, this man is blessed in what he does.
Mirror on the wall.
Mirror on the wall.
I be without you, 'cause I wanna see you when I look at that man in the mirror.